Guys, so we're now about to head on to our second re-ride of the day. Although, second re-ride of the day, which will be Pacific Scrambler. Which is a scrambled ace type attraction. Which proves that this ride is absolutely no joke. So, without any further delay, let's go. Hopefully I have enough. Hopefully there should be enough for me. If it's possible. Like I said, guys, tomorrow I will be at Disneyland tomorrow. We'll probably get more riders in. That way you guys get to enjoy more riders for me. I know. And sometimes this video will show off the first couple of those sing along for the last time.
One second, I'm gonna have her against this yellow line right over here. Nice and straight. Awesome. You're good.
Alright,
thank you. You're good.
Hey!
Why don't
you guys go to the and oh no, crap. Wonderful. It's closed.
Here you go. Lock yourself, okay?
Alright, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Alright. Alright, let's actually get it in because that way we can now get our Coast Glider. That much more quickly, and then we'll hopefully hit Jaguar, and then all we have to do is wait for the line for the log ride to shorten, which I bet it
won't. I'll now assist you by checking those seatbelts and those lap bars.
If it is short, and then we will be underway, and then our day will be finished. What a day, and let's be honest, get used to being here at Knott's Berry, get used to seeing me at Knott's. Because if you guys seem to like it, if you guys seem to enjoy it already, there's a possibility we can expand the show to a potential third theme park. There we go, we got it. All that's left for me to do now is just to get ready to enjoy the ride. This will be getting very windy, y'all. So. You're welcome for the warning in advance. There's our next destination, which is Coast Rider. Then we'll be hopping and get back on Jaguar, and then we will be heading on. Alright, guys, I'll be back in a moment. Alright, guys, looks like we're getting ready to. Looks like we're getting ready to board and get ready to get started.
Yes, sir.
Time to get on the Pacific Scrambler one more time with Boomerang. But again, I'd like to reiterate, any ride, except for a very few, for comas equals pain. Now, a lot of you guys are thinking, oh, is that mean Matterhorn is? No, Errol made the Matterhorn bobsleds. I don't understand why Errol thinks it's for comas.
Welcome to the Pacific Scrambler. Please remember to sit up straight and keep your arms and legs inside of the car at all times. Thank
There's
you,
a galloping
and enjoy
goose.
Your ride.
Galloping goose. And here we go. Get the ride going.
Bye-bye.
Acceleration in 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck? Six.
And you are now officially scrambled.
No, Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you guys on Coach Ryder at the moment.